Let's factorize this trinomial. We'll first find factors for 6. So we have factors for 6, 3 times 2, and also we have 1 times 6, or 6 times 1. So the sums of each of these pairs are 3 plus 2 is 5, and 6 plus 1 is 7. Now we see that the 5 here is matching up with our middle term's constant. So we'll use these values 3 and 2 and plug them in the expression. So that's x plus 3 times x plus 2. And these are the factors, which is our final answer.